Lung cancer is the leading cause of cancer death worldwide. It makes up around 25% of the cancer deaths in the United States. Advances in managing breast, cervical, and prostate cancer have led to improved survival rates, whereas mortality from lung cancer has remained largely unchanged. For people with localized lung cancer, the overall 5-year survival rate is 63%. If the cancer has spread outside of the lungs to nearby lymph nodes, the 5-year survival rate is about 35%. And even the best reported 5-year survival rates for metastatic lung cancer are only 10 to 15%. The high mortality of lung cancer is a consequence of patients presenting late when the cancer has already metastasized. Around 80% of patients have stage 3 or stage 4 lung cancer at presentation, excluding them from a potentially curative surgical resection. A potential reason for the late diagnosis is that early lung cancer is largely asymptomatic. It takes around 8 years for a squamous cell carcinoma, for example, to reach a size of 3 centimeters when it is most commonly diagnosed. So by the time symptoms arise, the risk of metastasis is quite high. Also, once symptoms appear, they are often nonspecific, delaying the diagnosis and treatment even further. The most common early symptoms of lung cancer are blood when you cough or spit, recurring respiratory infections, an enduring cough that is new or different, pain in the shoulder, trouble breathing, hoarseness or wheezing, and exhaustion, weakness, or loss of appetite. Doctors may suspect lung cancer based on the symptoms. To know for sure, they will take pictures of the lungs. If the pictures show something that looks like cancer, the doctor will do a biopsy. A biopsy takes a sample of tissue from the lungs to send for testing. By looking at the biopsy sample under a microscope, doctors can tell whether their patient has cancer and what type it is. Once cancer has been identified, tests will be done to see if the cancer has spread to other parts of the body. These tests may include a CT scan, an MRI scan, and a PET scan. All this information is used to determine the stage of the cancer. The stage enables doctors to estimate the person's prognosis and to choose the most appropriate treatment. Surgery is a treatment of choice for lung cancer that has not spread beyond the lungs. Before surgery, doctors will do a pulmonary function test to determine whether the amount of lung remaining after surgery will be able to provide enough oxygen and breathing function. If the test results indicate that removing the cancerous part of the lung will result in inadequate lung function, surgery is not possible. Although lung cancers can be removed surgically, removal does not always result in a cure. Supplemental chemotherapy after surgery can help increase the survival rate and is done for almost all lung tumors. Sometimes chemotherapy is also given before surgery to help shrink the tumor. In metastatic lung cancer, the cancer cells have traveled from the lungs to other organs where they have formed new tumors. Both chemotherapy and radiotherapy may be given to improve survival. However, at this point, the disease is incurable. Small bits of the disease may linger in the body and cause a disease recurrence, even if the treatment appears successful. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it and you want to see more of my educational videos, please consider subscribing to my channel.